our continuing coverage out of Norfolk. City Council will discuss police report transparency at its July 14th meeting. City Manager Dr. Chip Filer made the announcement this afternoon. Dozens have been participating in a sit-in outside City Hall, urging police to release use of force reports. Dr. Filer says releasing them once a year is inadequate and says the city can do better. He will work with an independent third party to make improvements.